India today marks the 23rd anniversary of the Babri Masjid demolition. This year, the day holds significance because of two reasons. Firstly, this year, the key architect of the Ram Temple movement, Ashok Singh, passed away, and in the recent past, the RSS chief, Mohan Bhagwat, has given a renewed call for a Ram Temple in the disputed site. While chances that an overburdened Supreme Court will speed up and start hearing a batch of appeals on Lord Rama's exact birthplace in the volatile Babri Masjid Ram Janmabhoomi dispute looks rather slim. The issue after these many years still remains a political hot potato, an NRI special report from Ayodhya. Following the Bihar debacle, Prime Minister Narendra Modi is in a mood to push through the economic agenda while Parliament is in session. At such times, the RSS chief has once again raised the Ram Temple issue. While BJP wants all the divisive issues on the back burner, the cadres in the party have been left puzzled by the renewed interest of Sangh Parivar towards the Ram Temple. Mohan Bhagwat initially said he was confident of seeing the Ram Temple built in his lifetime, and thereafter the RSS chief in a series of tweets urged society to prepare the ground for it. "The temple will be built within my lifetime. We need to plan it carefully. We need a good mix of josh and hosh," he said.
Ram Mandir ka kanun banane ke liye sansad mein sada bahumat chahiye. Wah is samay Bharatiya Janata Party ke paas hai.
The timing of the comment has raised eyebrows as it came when the government just recently held discussion on intolerance in parliament. The renewed call for a Ram Temple has given the opposition fresh ammunition to target the government. When it comes to the problems revolving around Supreme Court, the litigation has records dating back to the 16th century and written in several languages, including Arabic and Persian. They all have to be translated in English for the court. The High Court judgment itself is 8,000 pages.
उनका जो व्यक्तित्व था वह अत्यंत ही कर्मठ था और प्रेरणादायी था। हम उनके प्रति विनम्र श्रद्धांजलि अर्पित करते हैं, क्योंकि इस देश के अंदर सभी मत, संप्रदाय और पंथ के धर्माचार्यों को एक मंच पर ला करके राम जन्मभूमि आंदोलन को शिखर पर पहुंचाना, उनके सपने को साकार करने का समय आ गया है। और अशोक जी के सपने के अनुसार अयोध्या में भव्य मंदिर का निर्माण हो, यह आज की आवश्यकता है।
In a recent hearing this year, a bench led by Justice T.S. Thakur said it would probably take another 10 years for the matter to come up. The appeals filed by the Sunni Waqf Board and other parties 5 years ago challenged the September 30, 2010 verdict that Hindus have the right to the makeshift temple under the central dome of the Babri Masjid.
Issues to sabhi important hote hain. प्रायोरिटीज तय करनी पड़ती है, तो इस समय हम लोग डेवलपमेंट में लगे हुए हैं।
सर,
नहीं नहीं, राम मंदिर का मामला तो इस समय सब जूडिस है, आप जानते हैं। हाई कोर्ट का जजमेंट हो चुका है, सुप्रीम कोर्ट में है मामला, सब जूडिस है, जजमेंट की प्रतीक्षा कीजिए। और मैं समझता हूं कि जो नहीं हो पाता है तो ये दोनों समुदाय के लोग आपस में मिल बैठकर भी उसका समाधान निकाल सकते हैं।
पावर्ड बाय NNIS